Hi dear students, I hope you all are fine, staying at home and staying safe, taking care of your family and yourself as well. So today we'll start the first chapter of English Reader. I'm sure you all are very excited to read the first chapter of your new session, right? So the name of the chapter is Journey to the End of the Earth. Students, I've always been telling you that the story heading always contain the hidden meaning of the whole chapter. So the name is Journey. Journey to where? Journey to End of the Earth. And where is this end of the earth? That is Antarctica. Yes, so this story is about a particular person, and that whose name is Tishani Doshi. He's from Madras, from South, and he is going to reach Antarctica with some students of class 10th. Students like you, yes, they are going to travel to reach Antarctica because this person believes that the young minds should always know the curiosity and they must be having the knowledge of the strangest places present in the world. So he takes the students of class 10th to visit Antarctica and know what are the discoveries present there. So this story is telling us about the difficulties, how he reached Antarctica. Do you know, he took 100 hours to reach Antarctica. People like us, in 8 to 9 hours, like when we travel 8 to 9 hours, we are exhausted, we are completely tired, that oh, I'm very tired, I want to sleep. But this person took 100 hours to reach Antarctica by ship, train, flight, bus, and finally when he reached Antarctica, he was completely shocked seeing the scenery, beautiful scenery. He witnessed the white ice everywhere, white snow, and the blue horizon that is touching the sky to the ice. It was, the scene was so beautiful, and he was so relieved and relaxed that finally after 100 hours I reached Antarctica. Yes students, this story is actually also telling us about the historical content also, geographical content also, and scientific content also. Yes, so don't take it as a literature chapter, take it as a multi-purpose chapter which is also going to enhance your knowledge. And so students, we are going to start it. The writer Tishani Doshi elaborates in the chapter that Antarctica is one of the coldest, driest and windiest place. Coldest, that means cold is also extreme, dryness is also extreme, and the wind, the blowing of wind, the speed of wind is also extreme. And this is a person from South, he used to witness summer, he is facing a lot of problem due to the temperature because 90% of ice is present in Antarctica. Can you imagine? And this chapter also gives us insight about the earth, past, present and future. So the writer suggests us that if you want to know the earth's past, present and future, you must visit Antarctica. So Antarctica is the place you must visit if you have a chance. And this person also says that, do you know Antarctica and India were in the same continent? Yeah, so they were in the same continent, but later they were segregated into different countries. He also tells us that long years before, back before, Antarctica was the warmest place. Although it is full of ice today, but it was when the dinosaurs were not extinct, they were present. The Antarctica was on the warmest place, and due to deforestation and increase in population, that is due to global warming, very soon it is again going to be the one of the most warmest place. And but we or you will be alive to witness that moment, no one is sure. Where will be? We will be. So because the ice due to global warming is going to melt very soon. I'm sure you all like this chapter. This was about a journey of this person, Tishani Doshi, how he reached, what difficulties he faced, and what are the beauties he witnessed. And one thing also I would like to tell you, that Antarctica is full of peace. Very peace, yes. It is so much peaceful that you can even hear the crackling sound and the shifting sound of ice. I'm sure you like the chapter. Do discuss it with your family, do discuss it with your parents, because it will enhance your knowledge in the future. So here are some set of homeworks for you, dear students. The first one is, do read the chapter very carefully and write the summary in your notebook, because writing the summary in your own words will surely help you to recall what is in the chapter, what is in the content of the chapter during the exams. Second thing is, do take out some different and tough words, mention it in your notebook, the tough words one side and the meaning other side. Do make the sentences with those words, it will help enhance your vocabulary and use it in your practical life. The third thing is, do write the moral. What did you learn from this chapter? So this was all about the chapter. The name was Journey to the End of the Earth. Please stay safe, stay at home. Thank you. Bye.